The length of a rectangle is greater than the breadth by 18 cm. If both length and breadth are increased by 6 cm, then area increases by 168 cm square. Find the length and breadth of the rectangle. So let us first visualize this. So here I am going to make a rectangle ABCD. And let us assume the breadth of this rectangle is x centimeter. So what will be the length? Length is 18 centimeter more than the breadth. So it will be x plus 18 centimeter. Now in the second situation, it is given, if we increase the length and breadth by 6 centimeter, so we will be getting another rectangle. So let us visualize this. This is a rectangle PQRS. What will be its breadth? X plus 6 centimeter. And what will be the length? X plus 18 plus 6. That means X plus 24 centimeter. Now here in this question, it is given that area of the bigger rectangle is 168 centimeter square more than the area of the smaller rectangle. So it will help us in forming the equation. So tell me, what is the area of the rectangle ABCD? So area of rectangle ABCD is equal to, how do you find area of a rectangle? Yes, the formula is length into breadth. So here length is x plus 18 into x. X is the breadth. Now tell me, what will be the area of this rectangle PQRS? So area rectangle PQRS will be equal to x plus 24 into x plus 6. Now it is given that area of bigger rectangle is 168 centimeter square more than the area of smaller rectangle. So let us frame the equation. So area of ABCD plus 168 will be equal to area of rectangle PQRS. This implies, what is the area of rectangle ABCD? X plus 18 into X plus 168 equals x plus 24 into x plus 6. Can you simplify this? Yes, you have learned how to multiply the algebraic expressions here. So this implies x into x plus 18. This is x square plus 18x plus 168. Now you can multiply these two binomials given on the right hand side. So it gives us x square plus 24x plus 6x, I am writing it directly, 30x plus 24 into 6. So what is 24 into 6? Yes, tell me, what is 24 into 6? Yes, it is 144. So let us simplify. We can cancel x square from both the sides. So this implies now it becomes a linear equation in one variable. So we can simplify this. 18x minus 30x, that gives us minus 12x, equals 144 minus 168, that gives us minus 24. So simplify this. X is equal to 2. So we assumed x to be the breadth of the rectangle ABCD. So therefore, what is the answer? Breadth is equal to x is equal to 2 centimeter. And what will be the length? Length will be equal to x plus 18. That is 2 plus 18, 20 centimeter. I hope this question is clear to you.